another little deal happen right here on the road again today. But check it out. It's not a problem. Want to know why? Because I carry my tools right here. That's why. All I need here is my... Let me see here. What size is that? That's the little guy. A quick little road fix here. No problem. There we go. All right. See, we got to keep this also tight. There we go. There we go. You don't want any dirt or anything getting into that. So therefore, we've got to keep these tight. So we'll tighten them up here quick right here on the road. This kind of thing with these two strokes is not unusual. To tell you the truth, you got to continually tighten up these bolts. Like I said, the electric ones are less maintenance for sure. But if you ask me, these are more fun. These are a lot more fun. And there it is. That's all there is to it. Fixed. Fixed. Continuing on with our delicious bike ride. There we go.
People. And away we go.
And a quick little air up. We'll show you how quick this is too. Pop to the cord. 45 pounds. Young people, pumped it right back up. Oh yeah, front feels good. We're on our way, continuing with the ride. Looks like it might start to rain again. Once again, a successful, safe ride. Oh yeah, young people, that was a lot of fun. Once again, a lot of fun. And as usual, we will be doing this again. You better believe we will. You're gonna see this whole shot uncut, just in sections. All right, young people, you have a great day, and we'll do this again. Be safe out there and get on your bikes. Have a good time. See you next time. Bye-bye.